Hi everyone, Lacey here. I wanted to send a video so you could hear my voice and see my face. And I just wanted to say hello and thank everyone so much for the giving. This is unreal. I'm just really touched and so grateful for everyone's gift to help make this kidney transplant happen. As many of you know, this is going to be my second kidney transplant, and it has been really hard to go through this whole process a second time, asking for support and help and love and a lot of prayers. It's been interesting. It's been humbling. And the beauty is that I didn't have to put this whole thing together. My sister did. My little sister Bree, who I just adore. I love my family so much, and my sister was so thoughtful to do this so that I didn't have to worry about it. And I didn't have to do the thing that I have the hardest time with, which is asking for help. I think probably just because this is the second time, and the first time I received so much support and love and help that it's hard to ask a second time and say and admit, you know, I still need help staying alive. Even though there are so many in this world that need a lot of care and a lot of support, maybe even more, I don't know. But I'm just really grateful to all of you for everything that you are giving. I feel it. I feel it deeply, the love. And I'm just so surprised and so grateful for our technology that we can connect with one another from across the lands. I've lived on the East Coast and the West Coast and now in between, and I feel connected to all of you. So thank you. To offer my thanks and to give something back, I am going to give an exclusive download to all those that have donated and the people that donated before this as well, to say thank you, a download of my demo, which is, I recorded a few songs at the recording studio, Bohemo Studios in Vermont, this last spring, and so I will be sending you a link for that. And I also want to sing you a song here, just to say thank you so much. But first, I wanted to explain a little bit why $20,000. It's a lot of money. And it's not an arbitrary amount, unfortunately. I was talking to Transplant the other day, a few weeks ago, and talking to my family about what I'm going to do. So my insurance will cover 80% of the cost of the transplant, but I have to come up with 20%, and that ends up being somewhere between $18,000 to $20,000. And that doesn't include food and lodging and travel to and from the hospital before, and we live 2 hours from the hospital, and there are going to be times where I have to stay at the hospital for several days in a row, and that gets expensive. It already has, but it's worth it. Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota is the best in the world. Best in the country for kidney transplant. So I'm feeling hopeful that I have good doctors, crossing my fingers, and I know that I'm in good hands that way. And now it's just a matter of making sure that I can follow through with this. So that $20,000 covers the transplant and not even post care. So post care would be several visits a month, with a lot of lab tests and stuff like that. So every little bit helps, and it's been pretty emotional to be going through this again. My sister Ollie gave me the first kidney, and it was amazing and has given me 8 years on this planet. And I'm so grateful to my sister Ollie for her gift and for everyone that supported the first time. So it's hard to be going through this again and to accept that my life is of high enough value to receive two kidneys. It's just an unbelievable thing. And I'm just really, really touched and overwhelmed. So we will see how that goes, and I'll keep everyone posted on the progress of this transplant. In the meantime, I also wanted to let you know that if you feel uncomfortable donating on Facebook, no problem. I'm going to leave a link to my PayPal on the Facebook in the comments below, and you can donate that way. Or if you feel more comfortable sending a gift in the mail, I will just private message me and I will send you my address. So, you probably notice I'm wearing this puffy coat and a sweater, and it's probably 70 degrees in my house. this has been my new look for the entire summer. One of the things that your kidneys do is they build red blood cells. They send a hormone to your bone marrow to make red blood cells, and my body isn't doing that anymore. I can also feel the toxins building up. My skin gets super itchy. my face is a little bit puffier than normal. Not as bad as it was, but I'm retaining fluid. So your kidneys do a lot of work. They are really amazing little engines. And so I'm cold all the time, so I've become the puffy coat girl. So this is really important. I just want to share that with all of you. And it's funny. And so I would love to just sing a song for you to say thank you for your support and helping me get this puffy coat off. Getting warm again and feeling good again. Thank you for supporting my life. Thank you for wanting me to live. Can you hear it? Hiding in my heart. when the light inside grows in my heart. Love you all so much.